Work is starting to slow down for those with green thumbs, but for one local retailer, the season is not over yet. The Storm Team's Chris Piper stopped by the Apple House today.
If you're from the Midwest, you know just how unpredictable the weather can be. That can make it difficult for gardeners.
Well, it's been a challenge this year. I mean, last spring was probably one of the toughest springs I've ever been through.
Tom Cummins knows the ins and outs of gardening, and he's gotten that experience from running the Apple House. Unpredictable weather is no stranger to him, but that doesn't make it any easier to deal with.
You know, with the new operation that we have where we're more open air, weather is a bigger factor. Particularly if we get cold temps like we did in April. I mean, we had a freeze warning on April the 28th.
But Tom knows the weather never stops, so he and his team always do what they can.
Well, we're into fresh cut Christmas trees, fresh wreaths and greens of all kinds. Poinsettias will arrive next week. We have a few on hand now.
And as the warm days come to a close, Tom is always keeping his hopes high for the spring season.
I'm hoping for just a normal spring is what I'd really like to see.
So when spring makes its way back into the valley, the Apple House will be ready to go. In Terre Haute, Chris Piper, Storm Team 10.